Ready. I don't know what this is, but we're doing it. Private mode is not available for free player strolls. Wait, what is this? What is Stronghold? Stronghold.
Shroud tries dirty bomb. That's a pretty current and new game actually.
Okay, where scars are producing this. This guy's a cave. What the?
Patching in all contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
What just blew up?
Making acidic weapons to attack supply.
1 HP.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that.
What is happening? What is happening with my flying? Can I just fly straight?
Go! Oh. Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't
see it, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer,
we'll need to silence the relic.
A headshot. What is this? What's this mission? What are we doing? Did you put on the heavy? Teammate dead. What is blowing up? Do none. That's a legendary Scar Scout. He does not die. What is Echoes Delivered? No, no. Guys, 1 HP. Shields in time? Is there a time limit? Sorry. Goes delivered. Pick him up. What? How do you know if you have the thing? So? This game makes zero sense.
energy levels are dropping. You're halfway there.
Oh, I found him. Oh, this is a bad area to be. Well, it clearly said no respawning available. Where the hell am I? Where's the thing where you drop it off at? Bro!
Let me raid the bay.
Yeah. I'm returning, Echo. Brother down. This is like hard difficulty. Focus down this elite scar hunter. This guy's getting whittled down.
I keep looking for the glowy things.
Echoes.
Right. Those.
I got one. Oh my god. The pop-ups. Why would you turn it off if you don't see how much damage you're doing? This is gonna take a while. Have fun. This is exciting. Okay, we definitely just abandoned this one. That wasn't the squishiest rat in the world. That'd be helpful. Waiting for my shields to respawn. We go. Oh my god, he's not dying. Oh, he's dying. Oh, I'm out of ammo. We're going in. got him. Holy shit. I'll run. God, I can't. Oh my god, what was that? Rush for the boys. Okay! Fall back, boys! Fall back, boys! Oh. Give me the health back. Good, bro. Oh, I got a rage rock, a bugger. How do you do combos? I'm gonna die to this fire. I am literally 1 HP, give me a... I'm gonna find... I'm gonna see if that... works. Going all the way around. This is a bad idea, this turret up here. We're good. Oh yeah, this guy's on HP. I got it, bugger. I got another of the echoes. Oh, we have both of them, too. I gotta get this legendary. We did it! Watch, there'll be like four more waves of this.
Silenced. Good work,
it looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere.
Your theory's got legs. I'll pop myself on the back after I dealt with the scars. It's like sniper. Do you have a sniper? Can you pick up multiple relics at once? I'm gonna try. If we can, I'm just gonna be a rat. You can. I'm in there. I'm the collector. I'm the collector rat. There's no big bros. I've collected three of them. Where do I deposit? Let's see. Okay, I'm going for the ninja piece. Bug. Ow. I'm being sniped! Jeez. Do a sniper kill it. Okay, then shoot him three times. So one shot, headshot, if you break their shields. Shoot it. twice. Reload, bro. Doesn't take that long. Over exaggerating. Kill this machine gun turret that is locking me down. Who's shooting me? I'm 1 HP. Should you kill this thing? Go behind.
Oh, one of the most you can spend in garbage as it goes to.
They're in this. Stuck in these cages, how do we open? We're AFK. Suicide play. Huge. They're stuck in these cages. How do we open? The relics are in the cages. Are you stupid? Are you
freelancer scars?
His name is Gatekeeper, I don't like the name. We have to kill all these enemies to progress. The relics are in the cages. Figured out the strat, you just go melee range with these stupid ass things. Okay. wonder if I ult and go in there, I won't die. How'd you die? How are you up there? There's a sniper right up there, you're dead. Okay, it's overheated actually. God, they're all coming for me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I ran into a freaking landmine, dude. I was a bit more tanky, to be honest. Yeah, that matters actually. Yeah, just say random shit. Yeah. Ranger has more health. Do we just leave and not do this unheard? Oops.
Hello, guys.
This ninja defused that. I'm insane. Don't leave. Vulnerable. I'm feeling like gun turret. Literally 1 HP. Not.
Go! Can I stop flying?
Oh my god. Oh, this guy right there. I'm good. Ben, where is he? He's shooting me. Riddle me this. I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot through walls half the time.
Chill!
We got like a healing rift. If our teammates left, it'd be way easier. Let's sit up here and maybe I can. I'm just gonna go in and try to spawn. This guy's low. He's low HP. Gatekeeper. When I'm doing the suicide play, I got him. I'm huge. Really sweating. Really sweating. Reload my gun, bro. Jesus. I got the gatekeeper, so basically win. It's the big bruh. Stupid, shut up. Okay. Teamwork, teamwork, let's go.
From below. Of course I did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons.
The hell
hey, find me a way underground.
It's already done.
God. They.
There. That door should lead underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out? Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Your prophet's likability is up for debate.
Did. Oh, we're underwater.
Okay. Scorpions can't swim.
Oh my god, how do you swim?
Whoa.
Dude, chill out! Yo. It's like flying, but like 4 times worse. Jeez. Why is swimming like this? Could this game be any more complicated and bad? That you just made a normal, like, flying and swimming mechanic out of this.
That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, freelancer. It's unstable.
When
they do that, what do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic. Digester. Cannot fly while carrying up. Just can you pick this up? I can't pick it up. I can't pick up two things at once. Come pick it up. Jesus.
Heads up, scars incoming.
Oh my god.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to blow.
Why is Resident Bezo coming at? Oh, this guy's actually blow like you. Like you, player. Hello, guys. How do I deliver it?
Almost done. Only a few fragments left.
A few fragments left.
Ben, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute. It should work itself out. Should. Energy readings are stabilizing. Albeit slowly. Just stay in the center. Any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Stay in the center, please. Guns suck. Is there a way to not have suck? That,
Lancer. Stay on the platform.
How am I getting overheated?
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Legendary, legendary.
They got quiet.
Three rares.
So stay that way.
Spore tunnels. Why?
It's pretty dark in here. Throw down a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Oh my god, why is swimming like this?
Back into the deep.
Absolutely love to see it.
Oh, that's just wrong.
I just heard a freaking scrat.
Remember?
I see him. Oh, it's a giant rat. Oh, God. Oh, he's fat. Oh, my God.
Highly.
Fat rat.
Next time, I expect big ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
Okay. He's here. Swarm tyrant. Oh, he's a lot of health, huh? I'm out of ammo. Okay, apparently I'm just dead, apparently. What? I got one shot. Yeah, I don't know if... Defuse. ammo. Not as... He's gonna go there, actually. Oh, he's stunned. Good. Chill, on the side of him. His sacks exploded. I don't have a gun to shoot him. Please. Yeah, I don't know if that makes a difference actually. Stunned. Oh. Go for the shotgun play. Oh. Whoa. I literally got one shot. We literally have a fair hunter team. He's just flying in the air. Come sure he's the one making all the... Wait. Oh, all my blues. Wait, can you not get blue weapons?
The Dominion is on the move, and this javelin will enhance your quick strike capabilities. It's evident that your combat skills are improving.
Thanks.
The Interceptor is not for rookies. That's why we waited to introduce it to you. Corvus developed this suit so our agents could get in quick and get out quicker. This javelin is more agile than anything you've experienced.
Sounds deadly.
It is, especially when you consider its advanced weaponry. Our agents have found its stealth abilities invaluable in delicate situations. But be careful. Great speed comes at a price. Lighter armor.
Okay, then I just got unlucky and got every single blue is just like random garbage.
Here's where it gets fun.
Time to make a statement.
It's eat time.
Eat time. Shut down our weapon operation. Radio. Why does Calvin still use melee to cancel his shift, Eva? Just press shift again, idiot Calvin. Put it on easy.
patching in our contacts in Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
Yeah.
I think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. We've got to stop to it.
Valorella,
yeah.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic.
Yeah. Forget it.
You're halfway there.
The LMG gets more accurate than where you shoot it. Kind of awesome. Actually unlock the tank character. What is that? Thank you.
were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Should be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Shotguns kind of suck.
I think we're... What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
Scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. Underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or ain't.
Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? They're not rabbits. Their likability isn't up for debate.
No way forward.
You'll have to go down.
Into the water. Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
LMG has more DPS than shotgun. Probably range.
Heads up, Scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow.
Left.
Hey, Freelancer!
More Scars! I know!
These look extra powerful.
Hey, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Thank you.
class does no damage.
I don't think our friend liked that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
Move around faster, not
it's pretty dark in here.
Throw it on a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
You mean dash? Dash twice, right?
Oh, that's just wrong.
This realizes there's two of the rats.
Remember? It's only a school.
Dead rat right here.
To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
to one-shot at these units. Oh.
So I'm not a little bitch.
Yes, Kurt.
There is no cat currently.
Yeah, ends quicker, you can get hit more there.
Mid.
It's Bob. Brutal. Oh, shotgun is hella damage. 100%.
Wow.
Look at the DPS master.
Holy shit.
The rag. Got one, right? Ability there?
Thanks.
That's already leaving. So mad. Double res. What is that? What is that, boys? They messed their trial up down. What do you mean? Ability? Are you clicking something to activate it? No. Are you focusing me? Get off me. Get off me! I think I'm a speed, right? I didn't realize you could move so fast with this rat. Oh, I got one shot in. It's quite bad. It was me earlier. I just keep saying no damage to him.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
Got the tank rat coming in.
It'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.
Execution time. Do my regulars, alright? Alright, Marcus. I'm so sorry. I panicked. There was a guy stairs. I just mollied my teammate while. Watch CT, please.
Rifle, 600 RPM and 71. That looks decent. And new shotgun.
Maybe it's not garbage.
Cryoglyph.
Oh. That would have been nice to know earlier, lol.
A huge loot.
This guy calls out, this guy's an op as he's peeking me. That's pretty awesome.
Or a combo. You did a combo and the Auric attacks fitted.
Actually, the orange. Okay,
now
here's
where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
I want a blue version of the Vengeance shotgun. What shotgun do you have?
Let's see what we've got to work with.
Hold down trigger and sight focus more sharply. It's like a slug shotgun.
Let us go.
Increases melee weapon damage by. Even Epic Ember. Optimizing my loot. This game looks pretty cool, actually. Actually, think about it. This game's cool. That's it. We go again. Alright, where do we go? Which free play? Wait, I didn't put it on private.
Holy, how could he even hit me twice there?
Yeah, people still doing your sessions in free plays. You're stupid. What do you even do in free play? What the hell? Wow. heard it's 1280 by 720, and the FPS is the same. It says you're in the squad. What are you doing?
Stairs or jungle, actually.
How's the javelin?
Invite to squad. Doesn't make any sense. Said you joined. Okay, dude.
I see, guys.
Chest. A rare embers. Can you just leave the game to keep your... I have to find the exit. Like a platform you go to. That's, I guess.
Ready to go. I'll start going through the reports coming in, see if anything catches our interest.
Sounds good. Done yet, we need these Dominion out of here. Yes, that's it, they're on the run now. I call that a job well done.
stocks and load in green. Battlefield 4 isn't included. Space in my computer. Yeah. There's nothing to delete. Oh, I might just. Go to uninstall over. Thank you. that.
That's pretty hard. Actually useless.
I'm gonna keep it over. Roblox player. Keep that. I keep that. You can get the trial.
Oh yeah, that's true as well.
I only downloading 3 megs. Got your luck.
Oh, because I spelled the wiener wrong. Whoa. There we go. We finally got the spelling wiener wrong. That's pretty epic. One fucking password to abuse. Anyway, Marcus, is it being done downloading?
No, it's taking forever.
Why are you downloading it free? What do you normally download?
Yeah.
It's unlucky. What are you downloading right now?
3.
Still?
Yeah.
Try resetting your router or something, bro. Oh, wait, you're plugged in. That's weird. Not down.
I'll look it up.
You downloading anything else, Rishi?
No. Somehow.
Check how much CPU you're using. So maybe something's downloading in the background.
Running in admin mode.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a
statement. Do I just do conquest or what?
Oh.
We can do rush.